My name is Kim Hegelhansen. I've been wearing hearing aids for 35 years. I'm a power BTE user. I mean, I have a profound hearing loss. My ear was not fully developed when I was born. I started out with big, bulky analog devices that you wore and strap around your neck. But now with ReSound Lens Square, I've actually been able to get a very small cosmetic device that you can't see at all. I first think about working in a hearing aid company when I decided that I wanted to become an engineer. I believe I could do something. I believe I could actually contribute and solve the problem I have myself. It's much easier to have conversation, to have phone calls, that kind of stuff. So you use your energy on the work-related stuff and not so much on the fact that you can actually hear people or not. I mean, when I get home from work, I'm not as tired as I normally could be when I think back a couple of years. The ultimate listening comfort comes from the fact that you're not thinking about your hearing aids. You have excellent sound quality and it's easy to understand people, both when you talk to them and also on the phone. So combining the iPhone and the hearing aid, I mean, it's simply a dream come true. We are connected in a much more intuitive way. It's much easier for us to listen to music and take phone calls. You just put it on, wear it, and forget it. That's pretty cool.